Isaac! Appear!
The shock drive on this thing is out. It's only got impulse.
So we're stuck.
Just stuck on this star system. We can make it as far as the flotilla. We'll just have to find someone up there to play with. We'll make it home. Don't worry.
Worry? I don't know if I'm dead or alive. What's the worry? To the other ships.
One up in the minefield, I guess. Keep scanning for ships that are intact. I'm gonna have a look at this one. Wow. Looks pretty messed up.
Does it have a shock point drop?
No. It's been gutted.
Gutted? What the hell for?
Maybe they took it onto the Terra Nova. I'm gonna head in.
Yeah, okay. You check the bridge. I'll poke around in engineering.
Choice of helmet wear you've got there, although I hear that model decapitated several people a few years back. May want to watch yourself.
Thank you. doctor is still sane. You have to finish the plan. We thought we could use the ship's reactor to power our shock point drive, but they've taken it to the conning tower at mid-station and locked me out! If you can get to the bridge, there should be a way to defeat the lockdown, but you'll need to... No!
Time for you to join the church, brother.
No! Get off me! Stop! Stop!
Carver, did you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, you think you can lift the lockdown?
I'm about to find out.
Is now open.
Carver, I'm heading to the tram. I should have a shock point drive soon.
Good. I'm not far from the reactor. I'm gonna go see what shape it's in.
Lead us, Isaac.
You all right?
Voices in my head. They want me to lead them.
Well, don't listen to them. We need to get home.
What if that's what they want us to do?
Isaac, when people hear voices in their heads, it means they're going crazy. You are going crazy, all right? Now get the fucking shock point drive. Shit. Get out of here before you turn into a basket case. Can you reach the conning tower?
Yeah. I can use the tram to the mid station. I should be there soon.
or will you be judged unworthy and cast aside? Join me as we build a new church together. Not of brick and mortar, but of flesh and blood. Join me in a tribute so glorious that the heavens themselves will take notice. They are coming, my brothers, and we will be ready. Now arrive.
Brothers and sisters, the age of man is at an end. We have become too many, too little to go around. We once trusted with our money, what the government we once trusted with our future, sabotage. For their eternal threat, we are dying. Fear not. There is a future. As promised by the prophet Michael Walker, the Black Marker has a plan for all of you. It will lift us up from our existence, and we will become one. United in body and united in spirit, our unity will be our salvation. It will live on. Not as men, but as God. Church of Unitology is waiting for you. My friends, throw off the chains of this life and join us when one begins.